going, Woody. I thought they'd never leave. Woody.
Prospector, I can't stop Andy from growing up, but I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Question.
The world.
Question. Come on!
Yes, yes.
I'm coming with you. Wait! I'll be back in just a second.
Better go, cowboy.
Just a second.
Better go, cowboy.
Yeah.
Better go, cowboy. Better go, cowboy. Better go, cowboy.
Hey, you guys! Come with me.
What? What?
Andy will play with all of us. I know it.
What? I don't know. I
wouldn't you give anything just to have one more day with him. Come on, Jesse. This is what it's all about. To make a child happy. And you know it. Bullseye, are you with me? Prospector, how about you? You're out of your box.
I tried reasoning with you, Woody, but you keep forcing me to take extreme measures.
Wait a minute. You turned on the TV last night, not Jesse.
But we have an alternative to spend together in the museum. Let's not start off by talking objectives, shall we?
You really are Stinky Pete, aren't you?
Prospector, this isn't fair.
Fair?
Fair.
Fair? I'll tell you what's not fair. Spending a lifetime on a dime store shelf watching every other toy be sold. Well, finally my waiting has paid off. And no hand-me-down cowboy doll is gonna mess it up for me now. It's too late, Woody. That silly Buzz Lightweight can't help you.
His name is Buzz Lightyear.
Whatever. I take those upstart space toys.
It's stuck. What do we do? Should I use my head? It's out. Look at the time. I'm going to be late. How quick is that cannon? Is this flight? Let's see. I love the quality. Tickets, passport, beef jerky, very expensive. I'm going to be a shower. I just skip the shower. I just got to get out of here now. Oh, let's face the car. Okay, thanks.